Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanna make a spring rolls, so I would like to share with you my recipe. Okay, so let's start to do it. Beef mince in there, then keep stirring. It smells so good. Keep stirring.
Then I'm gonna add this vegetable, mixed vegetable. Then I'm gonna add a little bit of cornstarch.
I'm just keep stirring it.
Okay, it's done.
Now I'm gonna make spring rolls.
خمس بعد يوم القيامة نبي عند الشيء الذي وانا بسلم عند الشيء الله سبحانه وتعالى الإنسان will show across the earth that will be some people will be sweating up to their knees, some people will be sweating up to their shoulders, some people will be drowning in their sleep. And this will be 50,000 years for some people. But the ones under the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's a very quick time. It goes like a morning or more or less. Forgive me if I'm wrong, but with regards to the amount, but it's a very quick time under the eyes. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is Allah, and you'll protect you. What is going to happen after this? Nabina Yunus alayhi salam, he got stuck in the whale. You've heard the story of Yunus alayhi salam. Stuck in the rock. How you said that he came under the ocean, darkness in the middle of the night, in the stomach of the whale, and the whale or fish or big fish, whatever it was. Three darknesses. According to him, because before he was a constant, he would always make the script of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When he went into doom in the stomach of the whale, and the fish, La ilaha illa ant, subhanaka wa ta'ala. Ya Allah, there is nothing that can harm benefit. There is nothing that can harm benefit. My job cannot harm. My job cannot benefit. If I don't have faith, it cannot harm me. Only if Allah wants. If I get a miss out of Allah. Nothing can harm or benefit. La ilaha. And they all believed. There was the early call that the punishment came to them, the nation came, the punishment came to them, and before the punishment came, they believed and they said, came to harm you, they cannot harm you unless Allah SWT wants to harm you. The pens have been lifted and the tables have been made dry. Everything has been lifted. Allah SWT has made a product of it. And know that after every problem, there is a mission. And after every hardship, there is a mission.
Smells so good and tastes so good. Yum. Try to make like this, guys. You will love it. This is so.
Hope you enjoying watching, and please don't forget to share, likes, comments, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.